smiles are key to a better tomorrow for the world. Subir Ghosh, who is at the helm of Aegis Global Academy, joined hands with Happy World, the corporate social responsibility arm of Aegis, engaged with Snehasadan, her NGO which is home to street and abandoned children.
As both as an individual and as a corporate citizen, we all must realize that whatever we are today is on account of what society has given us. Because on our own, we would amount to literally nothing. So I think that automatically puts some moral responsibility on you to then see how do you sort of pay back this gratitude to society. And that's where I think this whole initiative of Happy World fits in beautifully.
Aegisites became a part of the Snehasadan family on their family day. Food, books and loads of fun brought the Aegisites close to these children.
Happy World is an initiative taken by Aegis with the thought, make the world a better place.
But Aegisites won't stop at Snehasadan. The year 2011 is going to be a whole new journey.
I was given this opportunity to take on this initiative on a global level, and what I have done today, I know I would not have been able to achieve this if I had to do this on my own as I had planned.
We'll be right back.